Today we are making a crystal flower. What you will need is table salt, Mrs. Stewart's liquid bluing, and clear ammonia, and water. You will mix equal parts into a container. And then you will cut out a paper towel roll. And if you want something like special effects, you can use food coloring to dye it.